Two popular upstate bus routes are in danger of ending.
Both had been funded by a federal grant, but that money is about to run out. News 4's Mandy Gaither has more from on board a Clemson area transit bus.
In the morning, this bus route is standing room only as riders go to school and work for free. But if Anderson County Council members don't find a way to fund this route, it will go away by the end of the year.
Each school day, Rafiq Latimer hops on this bus, riding for free to Tri-County Tech. It's his only transportation right now, and it's in danger of going away.
I would have another way. I don't know a lot of people down here coming up from out of town, so it'd be really, really hard for me.
Latimer is one of more than 151,000 people who ride the 4U CAT bus route every year. It goes from Anderson to Pendleton to Clemson and serves many students and seniors. Right now, it and the Electric City Transit Gold Route, which serves the Homeland Park area of Anderson County, are funded by a federal grant, but that money is running out. To keep both running, it'll cost the county more than $368,000 a year. And since the CAT bus is aging, the county would also be responsible for paying $118,000 to buy a new one.
I'd be disappointed. And it'd be hard to get around.
A lot of the students can't afford cars.
The county's Planning and Public Works Committee talked about the routes. Anderson County Councilwoman Gracie Floyd and others are hoping to save them both.
We've been sitting on this for 3 years now, but they have kept passing it up, passing it over. And now we're at a crucial moment here.
Floyd fears many riders don't even know this route is in danger of ending. Latimer was one of them.
I don't have a plan. I really need this route.
Now he's hoping this route stays running.
And Anderson County Council has until December 30th to make a decision. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4, on board the CAT bus.